My God, I'm finally sitting here with amazing Mimi Tran. I've been after this lady for 4 years and we've never been able to coordinate an interview. We're finally here. I'm finally wearing one of her amazing gowns. I have to show you guys a whole picture later. So thank you so much for granting me this interview. I am so excited to be here with you, and I'm so grateful for the 4 years that you've been in the fashion market in New York, in Paris, in California, I mean all over the US. How does that feel?
I feel great. 4 years ago, when I set out to do what I want to do, I feel like I've accomplished so far, but I would like to accomplish a lot more.
Absolutely.
I want to do something but I think fashion somehow, you can change in the world in fashion. I mean, to me, I think you look good, you feel good.
So you go from being an engineer, this woman is an engineer, to being a designer all over the place. How did that transition happen?
I guess when I was in high school, I was such a loser, I mean, I can say. I couldn't get a day in my life, really. I mean,
how is this a loser? She's an engineer. I had friends dropping out of engineering majors left and right when I was in college.
Jake, there's no curve in me until I hit 40. Thank God I hit 40.
You're also a mom.
Yes.
When you get off your heels and your makeup, how is that with two kids?
The one thing I want to teach my daughter. My daughter is almost 15. She's second year in high school. And when I met you last September,
yes.
The collection that I came out with, I actually, a part of that collection is inspiration by her, Color of Life. She is my color of life. When I was a teenager, I look back, I thought, you know, everything I like is black. And then now when I saw her, she brings color to my life, and to make me to become who I am today. And the last thing I want to teach her is, you know, be independent, be strong, and be you.
And that is why the thought behind this fashion show, it's the empowerment of women. So tell me about that.
Be an artist is tough. You know, you build a label, you build a company. It's always very tough to always believe in yourself and don't let all the noises get to you. Sometimes I get scared, sometimes I doubt about myself, but at the end of the day, the one statement that I always follow, be strong, be independent, and be you. Many times I want to quit, trust me. But
the label of Mimi Tran.
Yes.
You have to be your biggest cheerleader. Yes.
So this event, we can send a message to the woman in the world that, you know what, we're not just a woman that stay home cooking and say yes to everything. We are way better than that. We're changing the world one day at a time.
How can you create, and how long does it take for you to create a piece?
When Rick Gavins contacted me and asked me to do a fashion show, it was a last minute, and I didn't think I would able to come up with the new collection in 3 weeks. The factory really busy. I just opened a store in the most luxury area in the Bay Area.
Yes,
I can't wait to get you that. You would love it.
Thank you.
So I sort of just want to just pass this season,
yes.
But when he contacted me and he told me the story about his mom, how he become created the foundation and in the memory of his mom, it touched my heart.
Something so funny about you is that you don't really enjoy the spotlight. This gorgeous woman who is always so perfectly done from head to toe doesn't enjoy the spotlight. How is that possible?
At the end of the day, what we do as a fashion design house is not all about us. It's all about the women out there. The next season, what the color, what the trends,
yeah.
And how we're going to be, and how we can help with make them be perfect. My job is not a model.
Yeah.
My job is make the model look perfect on the runway and the woman wear our garment.
What would you say to the person watching this video that maybe has that dream that you had? I mean, this woman goes from engineering to fashion, which is totally opposites. But what would you say to someone who's just going through all these, you know, rocks on the way, and maybe they have started and they have fallen and they don't know how to get back up, or they don't even know how to start? What was your message directly to them?
I would say, have a dream, find your dream, and pick your dream and go with it. Because if you don't have a dream, your dream would never come true. So you have to pick a dream, then make that come true.
Fight.
Whatever the dream is.
Yeah. Fight for it. Fight!
Yes, fight for it. Yes, pick a dream and fight for it.
I know. And call Mimi. She's going to help you.
Oh my God. Fight will be nonstop from now on.
Mimi, thank you so much.
Thank you, love.
Thank you very much. So Mimi, they can follow you on Instagram. Her information is right down here. They can also contact you if they want a piece created.
Or they just want to have questions.
Okay.
Or anybody, all the teenagers out there that's not confident, lost, just send me email. Send me a text. I will help them.
Empower Wonder Woman.
Yes.
Here we are.
Thank you so much. Thank you.